Okay. So, I'm here with Belvin. He is a hypnotherapist, and he's been watching me go through the motions, going through it, and we're here under the sun for a session. Tell me, what the heck are you going to do to me?
Well, I do more than hypnotherapy. You know, as you know, I do Reiki. I'm a Reiki level 3 master. I teach Reiki as well. And I do something called NLP, which is neuro-linguistic programming, which deals with your neurons and the language and how you talk to your brain and how you set your own behaviors and things of that nature. So what I do first is I give people what they want. So I have to do an assessment on you first. Assess what's going on. Assess what you want from the session. It's all about outcomes and results with me. So then I figure out, based upon the things that you want to be manifested, as far as your thoughts, your feelings, and your behaviors, something along those lines, because everything starts in your subconscious. That's what I work on. So I put you in a deep state of relaxation. A lot what you do, similar to what you do. I've watched you work, of course. I'm a fan of yours with the healing sounds. We out here in nature, so that the nature is providing the sounds, but it's all dealing with your five senses. And then after your five senses, you have ESP, which is extrasensory perception. Things such as intuition and telepathy and astral travel, things that the body, you know, the body is just a conduit, a vehicle for the natural life force energy that flows through us and flows through our melanin. So just work with you in regards to that and help you deeply relax. Because relaxation is the key. You got to go into a deep state of relaxation in order to talk directly to the subconscious. And when you talk to the subconscious, you can tell it with suggestions.
Okay, so now I had this thought because I'm trying to lay off of smoking the ganja.
Okay.
But there's a part of me that is afraid that you're going to get to my subconscious. And okay, so I'm almost afraid to ask you to speak to my subconscious about my ganja smoking habit. I've been trying to stop for 3 years, and I'll go a good couple of months doing good. I think the longest I went was 7 months.
Okay.
And then I think I went home to a family event. We Caribbean, so you already know what type of time it was.
Right.
And then from there, it's just been like a downward spiral. And every time I try to I don't even think I want to quit, but I know I don't have a balance. Like, the way I will smoke at the end of the day when I know I can do something else, it's not healthy. Like, I know it. So I guess I want a balance. I don't think I want to fully stop. But then I feel like that's the crackhead in me that's saying that.
So you want to do it like special occasions, like when you're around family, birthdays, or out of town on a trip.
These birds are going in around us. I love it. Yeah, wow.
I noticed that too.
What is happening right now?
What kind of birds are they? What kind of birds are they?
These birds literally, these are, it's like my spirit animal. And there were two birds sitting outside of my apartment for a full year, 2 years ago. And now it's a freaking field of them. They were not out here earlier when I was out here.
Oh, you came out here early. That's where you was working out earlier.
Yeah. Okay. You look scared.
Who?
Me? Looking around.
I'm looking at all. They circling us. I just noticed they were circling.
They are.
Like in a formation. So I'm trying to check the formation.
Hold up. Wait. Hey, should we be moving?
Nah, we good. You the one scared. She's talking about I'm scared and she's scared.
Wait, can you talk about wait a minute.
They're birds. What they going to do? Peck us to death?
I don't know. All right, back to the conversation. Yo, you talking about circling.
Hey, we in nature. This is netter. This is nature. This is.
Y'all know this is real talk. I'm not pretending to be anything. These birds are everywhere. But it's beautiful.
Yeah. We're both magical people.
But yeah, I don't know. I just feel like I just want to have a balance with all things. And maybe I don't think I want to stop. I think I want to
Yeah, I'm writing stuff down now.
I want to have balance with it. Like, I don't want to go to the herb because it's something to do. I want to go to the herb and be able to use it for its actual plant medicine and not just be high as heck.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
So, like, for ceremonial purposes, you would say?
But you know, but even though, like, it's a Saturday, and it would be nice to roll up right now.
And I have some with me, but that's not going to help you.
No, but see, that's the thing. I want to be able to do this.
Mm-hmm.
This is fine.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm talking about on a Monday night when I know that I have other things that I can be ending my night doing, reading. And I do all of my other practices, but lately, especially since being let go from the studio and just being stressed the heck out, like, it's just been like, I gotta smoke.
Mm-hmm.
Wake up 2 o'clock in the morning, mm-hmm. I gotta smoke.
So what's your relief? What's your relief then?
Yeah, but it's not healthy.
It's not a healthy relief.
It's not, and I know it. I'm too self-aware to keep doing that. Mm-hmm. It's not ruining anything. We still good, but I'm too self-aware, and I know that it's, I don't wanna sit with the other stuff going on in my head. And sometimes that does require a night where I'm just up and I don't fall asleep till 6-7 in the morning.
Mm.
And I've just been unwilling to do that lately. And I've just been like, it's fine, I'll get back there eventually. But it's like, girl, when are you gonna get back there?
So what's the other stuff that sits in your head that you're talking about? Say with the other stuff in your head.
All right, this we can turn off and okay. I can put, I'm gonna put something together.
So, Imani, snap my hands 3 times, put in all negative energy. So I'm going to do a little both on you. I'm going to do some Reiki, I'm going to do some hypno, give you a full blast of my services. What I want you to do, all I want you to do for right now, to take 3 long, deep breaths on my count. These 3 deep breaths are going to help you settle yourself. You're going to feel even more connected with the earth. Anytime that I touch you, I will tell you where I'm about to touch, so you'll be aware of that. But from this moment on, you're going to feel even more safe, more relaxed. You're going to feel a deep state of relaxation forming from the top of your head, down to the soles of your feet. All negative energy that you no longer need is going to sip out, sink out the soles of your feet, which we call the bubbling springs. Your legs are going to relax. Your whole body is going to let go more and more. Each exercise that I do from this point on is going to help you feel more deeply relaxed in time. I say the word sleep. Into a deep state of relaxation. As you calm, relax, focus. What I want you to do, take a deep breath, breathe in. Sounds of passing by all these things that just for you. There's nothing else you need to do. Technique. We're going to relax you even more from the top of your head all the way down to the soles of your feet. I'm going to use your magical shores, your imagination, and every area of your body that I tell you to focus on without moving, without touching. It's going to feel increasingly relaxed. Any sounds outside of my voice, the sound of my fingers, is going to increase this level of relaxation that you already feel. Any tension and stress that was in your body before the session goes, seep out the bottom of your feet, feeling calm. Relax, peaceful state. Everything that I say, you may find yourself drifting off to a state of sleep. Hypno means sleep, but you can hear every word I say, and everything that you do will be safe, positive. Feel the heat from the sun, it's a beautiful day. Touching your forehead, even your temples are around your forehead. Relaxation from your forehead down to your eyelids, to your glasses. Shoulders down, both of your arms. Sounds outside my voice. I'm here for you. externally, only focuses on the sound of my voice and the beneficial suggestions that I'm going to give to you today. Feeling so calm and relaxed, and this relaxation will continue even more if you continue on. Now, flowing out of your chest, surround your belly button. That you take from now on. Bring that feeling of relaxation in to around your hips. Let your hips flow into the earth, sinking deeper and deeper, more comfortable, more relaxed. Feel a deep state and feeling of relaxation now, starting from the crown, all throughout every cell, every fiber, every nerve, and all throughout your body, starting from the crown, going all the way down. Since relaxation is the key, to increase this level of relaxation that you're already feeling. Some people feel a tingling sensation in different parts of the body. Some feel a heat, a warmness, a coolness in parts of their body. Some people feel as though they're floating above the earth. Some people feel as though they're sinking deeper within the earth. Whatever you're feeling right now shows you your ability to relax, focus on your higher self, and be more in tune with your higher self. But what I'm going to do right now to increase this level of relaxation, I'm going to simply count from 1 to 10. Every time that I say a number, Imani, it's going to increase this feeling of relaxation that you're already starting to feel. So by the time I get to 10, you're going to feel 10 times more relaxed than you're already feeling. Able to follow my instructions and are able to follow my beneficial suggestions for your own good, the things that you want, the things that you want for your own good. And any exercise we do will help you get right back to this deep state of relaxation. And if I was to get you to open your eyes, you would still be in this deep state of relaxation. Anytime I say the word sleep and your eyes are open, you will immediately, rapidly, right back to this peaceful, relaxed state of mind. It feels so good to lay in the sun, hear the birds, be in tune with nature, feel safe with your brother, feel calm and relaxed. I began to count. I would walk around you in a circle. Anytime I snap my fingers, it increases this level of relaxation. Relax. Deep. I'm feeling so relaxed. My mind becomes so sensitive, so receptive to the things that I say as I sit right by you, enjoying the sun. In a moment, I'm going to count to three. When I count to three, you're going to open your eyes. When you open your eyes, even behind your sunglasses, you're going to look at me in a vague and dreamy way, ready to follow my instructions. And every exercise that we do will help you get even more deep, more relaxed, more focused, more in tune as you're calm. Process. I'm just your brother, your guide. And when this session is over, the beneficial suggestions that help you feel more balanced, more in tune with your inner child, more relief will continue after this session is over. And we'll go on and on with you, all the positive things that I do for you today. But in a moment, like I said, I'm going to count to three. You're going to open your eyes, able to follow my instructions. One, two, three. How you feel so far? Good. Okay, this is what I want you to do. I'm gonna take your hand by your wrist. I want you to slowly do like this. Have your hands open. Anytime your hand is like this, your eyes is open. But anytime I tell you to let your hand fall, your eyes close. I can sort of see your eyes. So we're gonna do that two more times just for you to practice. Anytime your hand goes up, almost like you put your hand towards the energy that's around us. Your eyes are open. Anytime your hand falls down, your eyes go back closed and you go right back one more time. Visualization in your mind. I know that you are a highly intelligent, highly powerful individual. You have empathy, you have strength, you have goals, you have ambition, and everything that you want is coming to you. Today we're planting the seed, and the things that I'm going to do with you today is only going to help you relax even more. So I want you to imagine yourself, see yourself walking along a beautiful beach. The day is beautiful just like this. And you can even hear the sounds of the waves just as surely as you hear my voice. You can hear the warmth of the sun. You can feel the warmth of the sun as it kisses your forehead. You can feel the sand beneath your feet as you walk slowly. See yourself. Imagine yourself. Favorite pink swimsuit on. You've been eating right and living right, so you look good, you feel good. You see yourself smiling, happy, focused. All your goals are being worked on diligently, rapidly. After this session is over, any goal that you had that we discussed, whether it be reading or writing your books, you will have more motivation than ever before. But right now, this time is just for you to relax at the beach. See yourself with the warmth of the sun. Feel the sun as it kisses your forehead. It makes you feel even more tuned, more relaxed. See yourself, find yourself looking out into the ocean, seeing the waves. You can see birds in the sky. Swooping down from the blue sky and the white puffy clouds. Going into the beach, beautiful food. You see seashells. There's not a lot of people at the beach today. It's kind of early. You see some people from afar, but you're safe. You find yourself sitting. goal that you will complete. One, try to bend it. Two, and three, just relax your arm. Go even deeper. Letting all tension, all stress out your arm, all muscle groups are now free. Arm goes back to the side. So sensitive, so receptive to the things that I say, that all the positive things that I say sink so deep into the subconscious part of your mind that nothing will be able to erase it. It will immediately have an effect over the way you think, over the way you feel, and over the way you behave. From this point on, you're going to feel more balanced and more relief because you're going to follow your own instructions on when and when not to smoke. Not just something to do. You will tell yourself when you will do it, and you will follow your own instructions. You are your own captain of your own ship, your own leader of your own vessel. And from this point on, you're more balanced, you have more discipline, you know yourself, so you know exactly what a mind needs. You will leave this session with the energy of discipline. In fact, you feel it flowing through your veins. That life force energy, that chi energy, increases your discipline, increases your focus, gives you relief from all the inner child work that you've been doing. You will overthink less. You will stop thinking about lost relationships, about lost friendships, man. These things will happen, these things will happen. You are self-aware. You have so much to give to the world, and we don't have any time to waste. Time is not promised. We're going to do everything in the now. Mindfulness, deep relaxation. See yourself making your recording, helping your clients heal just as you're healing right now. Divine thoughts out into the universe as they should be. And when you choose to, when all your work is done, or when it's significantly been completed for the day, what day you choose, then you will smoke. Then you will know that I deserve this smoke. I'm not just smoking just to be smoking. I'm smoking because I finished a lot of my goals. I'm writing more, recording more. Meditations more, reading more, more into the inner child. And just for a moment, as you lay here, tune with the earth, listen to the sound of my voice. Just imagine yourself this time, see yourself. The tap of the waters slowly. Every day that you see. she's not gonna smoke, she will not smoke, because you are more balanced, you're more tuned, you feel more relieved, more self-aware. You're not gonna do it just because it's just there. You're gonna do it when you wanna do it. You're gonna set the time to do it because your other times that you have, you're so focused on making yourself better, making your relationship better, making your time on this earth better by reading more, writing more books, recording your meditation. Just as surely as you hear my voice, just as strongly as you hear my voice now, these things happen, these things will take place, these things will manifest. Everything that I've said to you today has sunk so deep into the subconscious part of your mind that it will immediately have an effect over the way you think, over the way you feel, and over the way you behave. In a moment, I'm going to get you to open your eyes, seeing the light, feeling the new you, feeling the life force energy flowing all throughout you, and even after the session is over, when you're back at home, when you're working with clients, no matter where you are, these same beneficial suggestions will continue to have a positive effect over you, over the way you think, feel, and behave. Everything I've said to you today has become a part of your immediate and absolute reality, just as surely as you hear me snapping my fingers. Just as I said before, you will overthink less about things you no longer need, things that are not for you. From this point on, you will just be. From this point on, you will just be. Together, you feel fully awakened, fully alert, so in tune, so powerful, so alert, so strong, so intelligent. Your throat chakra is open, your heart is open, all the chakras, especially your solar plexus, is rotating. It's giving you the willpower that you need to follow your own instructions. You are your own soul controller. Control what you're talking about today. Say all your thoughts. From this point on, your thoughts are going to be more crystal clear. In fact, before the session is over, what I'm going to do is, I thought about you. I'm going to put this quartz crystal right here on your stomach. Crystal sitting on your stomach is going to energize you even more, make you the goddess that you already are, even more powerful, even more strong, have even more patience, especially in your relationship, especially dealing with your family, as this quartz crystal brings all the energy from the earth, all the positive magnetic energy, will help your chi flow even more, your life force energy flow even more. So what I'm going to do, just to increase this level before I end, simply count from 1 to 10. Every time I say a number, it's going to increase the chi flow, the electric flow, the positive healing energy within your body. And then after that, I'm going to count from 1 to 5. I'm going to say the word energy and smack my hands together. You're going to feel more alive, more in tune than ever before, on top of the world. So strong, so beautiful, so in tune. But as I count from 1 to 10, every number that I say increases this level of relaxation, increases this feeling of energetic, magical, supreme energy coming from the earth, coming from the sun, coming from the elements. One, two, crystal charged from the sun. Three, radiates all throughout your body. Four, you have the cell, every nerve, every five. Sink out the bottom of your feet. Eight, go deeper, deeper. Every time I snap my fingers, it increases this energy. Nine, deeper, deeper. Ten. What I'm going to do right now is count from 1 to 5. I just, as I said earlier, energy at the five and snap my hands together, you're gonna feel more alive, more in tune, more confident. Your ability to communicate with yourself and others is gonna be more crystal clear. And anytime you tell yourself you're gonna stick with it, you're gonna just be. And anytime you tell yourself that you're not gonna smoke for a certain amount of time, you will feel so free, you will not even want it until you say out your mouth when you're gonna want it again. But while you're not smoking, you're gonna feel so good about not smoking, completing your goals, doing your recordings, reading more, writing more, serving your life purpose, because you are a healer, you are in tune. As I begin to count, you will slowly emerge from this peaceful, restful hypnotic state. When I say the word energy, you will be totally electrified. One, two, three, slowly coming out of it. Four, and five. Yes, you can.
Wow. I